In this video, I'm going to show you how to upload videos on YouTube. From your PC, you can upload videos if you hover over this button, create a video or post. As you can see there with the plus sign, there is kind of camera with plus sign. Just click on it and you will see here three tabs. One is upload video. This is if you would like to upload video, go live, or you can create post if you have over 1000 subscribers. Otherwise, you will not have this create post tab here. So guys, to upload videos, click on upload videos, and I will be uploading one video right now, and this window will pop up, and here you simply can click or drag and drop videos from your folder. I will click on here and I will upload video from my downloads folder, how to delete blank page in Word. Select that video which you would like to upload and click open. First field, which is title field, you can write title for your video here, and you can write description of your video in this description field, which is second field. And then you will see here thumbnail field, and here you can upload thumbnail to your video. The best size for video thumbnail is full HD format, which is 1920 pixels by 1080 pixels. You prepare the thumbnail before, and once you have prepared it, you can click here and you can upload this thumbnail. And if you don't have any thumbnails, you can prepare and upload thumbnail later. But I would recommend you guys to prepare thumbnail before, and here I have prepared one thumbnail and I click on it and it will be uploaded, and you will see your thumbnail here on the right hand side. Then we have here playlists. You can add to playlists, and I will be adding this video to playlists. If you don't have any playlists, you can click here on new playlist and you can create a new playlist, and you can add to that playlist straight away from here, guys. And once you have done this, just click done, and you can scroll down, and here you will see more options. Just click on this button, and here in more options you can add tags, and this field tags is very important because you can add tags or keywords and key phrases here. And if you don't know how to optimize your videos and add keywords and key phrases, go to my YouTube tips. I am showing you how you can check other people videos and keywords and key phrases, and how you can create your own keywords and key phrases, and how you can do research on your YouTube video keywords and key phrases. This is where you are adding tags, and then you can scroll down, and here you will see license, and here you can select license. If you are leaving standard YouTube license, this means that your video will be licensed by YouTube and this will be only your video. But if you will select this second one, Creative Commons attribution, this means that other people will have a right to take your video and reuse your video and use your video in their videos. In category field, you select category for this video. I have selected here in education because this is kind of educational video, how to delete blank page in Word. Once you have filled out all these fields, click here on next at the very bottom, and here you can see that you can add end screens, and you can add end screen here, guys, by clicking this button, how to add end screens. I have created another video. You can also check that in my YouTube video, so I will not be going through this. If you want to add end screens, or if you want to add cards, watch my other videos. And this is optional. You can add the end screens and the cards if you want, and you can skip this step altogether and click next once you are done here, guys. And here you can save or publish video, and you can make this video straight away public. And this video will be published after you will click this button publish here at the right bottom corner, guys. Or you can make this video private and nobody will be able to see this video except you. Or if you will add this video unlisted, then you will be able to share a link to this video, but this video will not be displayed on your YouTube channel, and nobody who will come to your YouTube channel will be able to see this video. Only those people who you will share a link with, they will be able to access and see your video. But if you would like to publish, like I said, just click public and publish, and your video will be published on YouTube. So yes, guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.